Listen, Dad, I've got something to tell you, and you're not going to like it.
What is it?
Well, Dad, I've been thinking about this a lot, and I've decided to become a Christian.
Good.
Good? I thought you'd be upset.
Beta, why would I be upset at Christianity when it's Indian?
No, it's not, Dad. Listen, I've accepted Jesus as my saviour.
Well, of course you have, Beta, because he was a nice Indian boy.
Not Jesus.
Ah, Beta, he is as Indian as they come. He worked for his father, Indian. Parents had children without having sex, Indian. Fed 5,000 people with 2 loaves and 5 fishes, Indian picnic.
That's not true.
Ah, Beta, not just him. All people from the Bible, Indian.
Rubbish.
Not rubbish. Arre, think about it, yaar. Moses, the people came unto him with their suffering. He went up the mountain and came back with 2 tablets because he was a pharmacist. Noah came from a land where it rained for 40 days and 40 nights. He was Bengali. Walls of Jericho. Walk around it 7 times, blow a trumpet, the whole thing falls down. Indian builders.
No!
And that other fellow, Samson. A big, strong man, long hair. Cut his hair as weak as a child because he was sick.
The Bible's not Indian, Dad. Read the Gospels. Matthew, Mark, Luke and John.
Mahmood, Malik, Lakshmi and Jaggi. So, Beta, apostles, Indian.
What about Judas? He betrayed Jesus for 30 pieces of silver.
Well, business is business.
No, Dad.
I'm telling you, Beta, all people from the Bible, Indian. All except one.
Which one?
God, not Indian.
Why not?
In 6 days, he created the heaven and the earth and everything upon it. And on the 7th day, he rested. What kind of India doesn't work Sundays?
That's it. I'm off to church.
Yeah, Beta, sing with me. And was Jerusalem builded here on Jalandhar's brown and fair?